Hello everyone, this is JB's Gaming Channel and I'm going to summon heroes in Fire Emblem Heroes. Okay, in this video I decide to summon in the heroes with quick riposte and I spent 23 herbs in this vid. But further ado, in the info, so what's going on about this? So these three featured units in summon skills with quick riposte. One is Klein, a young Akarin's brother, Leo, the Norian prince, and Tsubaki, a Sky Knight of Hoshido. These three people has quick riposte 3 in their 5 stars. And Anna can even decide what Vantage and quick riposte. So, one of the best skills in the game alongside the Vantage. So, let's begin. Some return 1 for left, 1 red and 1 blue, but no flying this time, what the hell. So I'm using the pink red, so I can consider the pink red. It will be have chance to pull a bus and get bus is the pink red. So the second kill, and the worst are by 2 and bus. And this will have to find a kill, 13 red and 5. Okay.
Both skills.
Okay. Doesn't matter what kind of skill you do, but I'm looking for Leo. Thank you, Baku. Baku is not a good Baku Kata group. Another boss. That is the best Leo customer. That's two Leo. And the two is for Leo. And this is my first attempt with a 3% in that 5-star thing. And I also focus. Jugging, sorry for that. Seriously. For the love of God, I got in bad taste. Okay.
Can it
not so good? I try for 2 more red and we have chance to get Leo.
Okay, Leo is a mage with a as a cavalry and one of the best in the tree. So it's Hinata. This guy has a fury tree. In his 4 stars. Well, Hinata is kinda good unit. No new units, but a rally attack you hero. So that's all for this video. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, press the like button and subscribe to my channel for more Fire Emblem Heroes. So see ya in the next one. Peace off.